guys, this is Claire with Office Georgia, and today I have Tony here with me. He is a 5-year-old pit husky mix here to start the 2-week work train program with me. Major owner issues, major concerns they have right now. He's got some pretty destructive behaviors. He's got some anxiety issues that they need help trying to resolve a little bit. They have a new baby coming, and they're just kind of worried about leaving him around. They don't really feel like right now they can trust him, just kind of worried about how he might react. So we're just going to kind of work on his basic commands, get him some really solid manners in line so that he's more manageable. He does know a few things already, so I'm just going to see what I can get him to do for me today. Tony, come. Tony, come. Good boy, Tony. Good boy. Sit. Good. Sit. Down. Oh, you tried to fall. Oh, I know. Thank you, buddy. Down. I know, baby. Okay, come on. Tony, place. Good job, buddy. Good place. Good boy. Tony, heel. Uh-huh. Tony, come on, buddy. Heel, come on. Oh, good boy. Not bad. All right, so he already knows some basic commands, which is really great. The fact that he has that foundation already makes it a lot easier to help work on the behaviors that he's exhibiting. She did say he's pretty good on the leash already, so that's always a bonus when it comes to walking larger dogs. So again, we're gonna work with him for the next 2 weeks and try and get, you know, a good foundation for him as far as behaviors go. So check back with us and see how everything goes for him. Thanks.